I went through a lot of depression with the things I had done overseas, and I had to find some way to work through that. And you know, a lot of times I'd come out to my shop and work, and things would, you know, I'd feel better about what I was doing, and my mind would move away from everything that I was thinking about. Named Kyle Gahagan, former Army Ranger. I'm a journeyman smith with the American Bladesmith Society. Well, I've been bladesmithing for, this would be my sixth year. I've always had an interest in knives. 2010, I was the administrator for a college in this area, and my finance officer came to me and said, you know, I know you're good with your hands. I would like for you to make a knife for me for my brother for a wedding present. I told him, you know, it's something I would try. From then on, I realized there was a reason I did this as a young kid. It was because it kept me focused. It was something I enjoyed doing. I've always liked working on my hands. It also gave me an avenue to work with veterans. Well, forging is it's physically demanding. You're standing in front of a forge that's 25 to 3,000 degrees, and then you're using a 4-pound hammer. You're just swinging that for hours at a time. It's good rehab as far as, you know, trying to build back muscle. Mentally, it's kind of easy on your mind. It's a repetitive action. You're constantly, you know, moving the hammer, sticking it back in the forge. You have to think about what you're doing. By doing so, you're able to kind of lose the thoughts that you're constantly forced to deal with on a daily basis. Looking back at things that are negative in your life, and you're focusing on something and creating something instead of the destruction that we were used to in combat. Along with that, you're around other veterans who have dealt with the same issues or similar issues as you. We have that brotherhood again that we're not able to find in the civilian world.
Very beneficial to the vet if they ever decide to come to his shop to learn. So I would encourage all the vets that's looking for a way out as far as therapeutic and wanting to learn hands-on experience, because working with your hands seems to make you a little bit more subtle and you concentrate on what you're doing. And by being in his shop with his ability, I think it's very good.
It puts us back in our own element, both mentally and physically. We're doing strenuous work that we enjoy doing. It's something I don't regret doing. I enjoy every minute of it. Just being able to hang out with other veterans and knowing that it's making a difference.